Hello everyone. On the next video I will need have the some decorative envelope. And I know that mostly crafty people, especially on United States, have envelope special envelope punch. But I don't have this punch, and today I will show you my way how made decorative envelope. So you will need ordinary envelope, how base, some decorative paper or napkin or some junk paper, what you want, but not craft paper, glue and scissors. So envelope, we need envelope pillow up. And how I see, old envelope is very easy deconstructed. So your envelope will need looks like this. And after we, okay, just a second, put some glue on your envelope. Okay, our glue is on the envelope, and we take, I have this stone wallpaper I like, and I glue my envelope on the stone paper, but I glue my envelope on the back of this paper. So like this, you will see my envelope I glue on the back on wallpaper, and now just glue most where I don't put the glue. Okay. And next step, you will need fussy cut your envelope from your decorative paper on the Thank you. Okay, I fussy cut my envelope from wallpaper, and now I just need fold my new decorative envelope onto envelope fold, so this way, this way, this way, and this. So we have old new on this way. How? We have old new envelope, and now you will need glue our envelope together, and we have old glue stitch on our envelope, and just put on this old glue stitch glue and glue your envelope together. So on this way we have some new decorative envelope which we will use on how you will need. So on this way I show you another envelope which I made. Just I tell you, decorative, only decorative paper. And one envelope I used music paper and glue just flowers from the old postcard. So you will see today, you will see how you will make easy decorative envelope from when you don't have a punch of envelope, and I hope you like this idea. And I tell you, it's very easy and very neat, because some people don't have this punch, and sometimes some people need decorative envelope, and I tell you, this is I show you on this. This is, in my opinion, very good idea, made decorative envelope, and if you will want just decorate, how for example I made on this envelope. So okay, on this video is all. I hope you like this idea. (Clears throat) and you will use on your art practice. So now, how I tell this all, to the next video, bye.